Hey guys, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, Klei Space Colony Simulator. We are in the optimistic pig pen, and my name is Twitchi. Today we're going to try and sort out, a whole load of things here. We've got the science station on the go at the top here, so I think it'd be good to start working towards some of the higher level tier sciences. We've got the sanitation sciences currently being researched here, so we can get some lavatories, some showers. Then after that, we're going to get the percolation, and then start thinking about how we're going to power off of things that aren't just these manual generators here. How are we doing if the batteries, they are totally out of power for now? That's not great. That's not brilliant. We're currently in day 27, and I think we're kind of set up well. We've got a good sort of sustainable food system on the go here. Everyone's going away and tidying stuff. Let's go and have a look up here. One of these, filtration medium, and what's in here? Oxygen? No, it doesn't tell us what's in there. Cultivatable soil, dirt and klei. Unfortunately, oh yeah, it does say right at the top there. Look at that. Oh, it only tells you if you kind of hover over the front of the drawer. That's an interesting thing that I had not noticed before. Okay, well, that's something cool. I am going to try and figure out what we're going to do next. I think maybe the next set of bunk rooms is something to work towards whilst we just wait for the research to get done. They are actually ticking over pretty well. Who have we got going here? Jupiter McDupe face smells. Why do you smell? What's going on here? Have you got a copy of... have you got a case of one of the nasties? I can't see it. You do have, however, light wounds. So let's move you over here and make sure that that's not a thing. Super Kitty also has light wounds. And I've got to say, oh my God, guys. It's 2017 and I've made the ultimate blunder. I have gone and assumed Super Kitty's gender. It turns out I got it wrong. Well, there we go. That's a thing to do. We're going to swap. Here we go. We'll do this again. So this is Super Kitty. Bam, and where's Nad's gone? Here we go. We'll just swap them back. It was as simple as that. It was like we were living in a parallel universe last time where they just had different names. Why are they not tidying up all the dirt? I want all this dirt that's just kind of scattered around to become a top priority because it's just really starting to affect the decor of this place. Look at that, 30 on the debris there. In fact, everything is telling us we're having a bad time here. That's terrible. Okay, well, let's hope that these guys are going to go around and sweep. In fact, do you know what? Let's start the sweep as a good one. Like, seriously. Wow, why can't sweep that? I did ask it to sweep, and it decided that it didn't want to do it. I wonder why that is the case. Here comes Nad for the midnight toilet break. That's a bit of a weird thing. It is a bit of a weird thing. I think I wish they would settle out and not do that, but, nah, that's the thing that happens. I'm going to actually... Do we want to uproot this mill wood? Are we going to uproot this mill wood as well? Okay, finally they've got on the cleaning of this. That's cool. That's awesome. Let's have a look in this duplicate setup. Is there anyone here so unbelievably good that we would want to carry on using, like we would want to take them and then try and fix stuff up for them? I don't think so. Diver's lungs are good, but then they can't dig. Not too interested. Like that's the combination. That's like the ultimate worst combination. You'd want your diver's lungs to be out and digging. Early bird and uncultured, but flatulent. That's not great either. Quick learner, bottomless stomach. No, I think we're going to reject all of those. Okay, that's cool. That was worth checking anyway. What have we got going on here? We're still toasty in the surroundings. It does chill out. Let's have a look down here again. I think this kind of needs to be rearranged somehow. Maybe with the algae generators either side of the hydrofan and then... Yeah. Have the hydrofan underneath the gas. Algae generators either side. The gas pump, sorry. And that would hopefully keep everything chill. Ooh, look at this. The supercomputer definitely kicking out a bit more heat than I was expecting. That's kind of okay, though. That is kind of okay. Okay, I've noticed that the stuff down this level is also not getting picked up. So let's just do a sweep along here. I kind of want to make this place nice and tidy. In fact, I'm going to do everything, like all the dormitories here are going to get swept as well. Let's see what happens. Hopefully, we're not going to run out of space for stuff. Is that all the dirt already? Okay, cultivatable soil goes back in there. I knew we'd probably end up needing to do an extra storage compactor of dirt at some point. I'm a little worried. Well, worried's the wrong word. I'm a little concerned that we're not going to have room for all the... Isn't that supposed to be metals? Hang about. Mineral. Yeah, this one's supposed to be metal, not minerals. Let's turn that off. Oh, look, all this obsidian and stuff. That really needs repacking somewhere. I'm sure they will get on it. We're just about to turn our food over. Are we actually building up power stores? It's not great, is it? It's not really going up all that much. It kind of hovers around the 4.1 kilojoules. I should hope at some point someone's going to come in and also do that. But obviously, the sweeping seems to take priority. This guy here just doesn't want to get swept. Okay, that's the end of the first day that we've been going through. Didn't quite get the entire sweep done. I thought we'd cut through the vast majority of the sweep, as it is slightly less interesting than everything else we could be doing. I am noticing, however, that the oxygen really just isn't taking off around here. I'm tempted to put another vent in, but I just don't think that's going to do everything we want it to do. These guys are seriously producing? They are actually like really kicking out what we need them to be kicking out here, so I don't know why it's so awkward. These guys are cooling down as well. That's really nice that he's cooling everything down like that, but it's, I feel like things could be dealt with just a little bit better than they are. Halfway through day 29, still sweeping. It's taking a while. All the food is ready for harvesting, but I've noticed here that our ration box is full, so I'm not really that bothered about harvesting them. The sweep is going well, but we've got things like fertilizer that legitimately have nowhere to live, so I'm not sure what we're going to do with that. Maybe if we put them in here. I've been talking about this for a little while now, and I'm just a tiny bit worried that it's going to start polluting my area, but we'll put that down for like that and see if things get moved. They're generally getting moved from the compost area, but as I say, we had a few things in the bedroom that I wanted to move. Is everything getting moved nicely? Well, what about this stuff? Oh, someone was trying to power stuff. Good work, sirs. Good work. Wow, would you believe we have filled up both of these? Let's put more cultivatable soil there. Hopefully everything will get now just shrugged around. There's a few things sort of up here that need moving, but generally, let's have a look at the decor. It's kind of improved the place a little bit. Just a little bit. Just enough to like make a noticeable difference. I'm going to put these picture frames here on a higher level of priority. What was that? What happened there? Someone was not impressed about something. Super Kitty has light wounds. Does anybody else have light wounds? Jupy McJuke faces off for a nighttime poo. I suppose that's kind of okay. Why have we got people holding their breath here? What's going on? We've got lots of carbon dioxide. That's what's going on. That's not great. That is not great. Another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take these ladders and extend them across this way and put these up onto a much higher priority. And then we can start thinking about the gas flow in this area, because that seems to be something that we need to address at some time really, really soon. Sanitation science is just waiting for someone to get on the supercomputer properly. And this workstation, I think it's time we got rid of it, because it's just not needed there. I have noticed the stress is getting quite high. This is going to happen whilst we run out of oxygen. Now, is it literally just a power issue? Let's just make sure that it's not awaiting anything. So it is literally just a power issue. So people should almost immediately get on making power. These are 9 jobs. These are 8 jobs. Let's go around and swap a few things around. That oxygen must be a 9. Yep, oxygen is a 9, because that is a thing that needs to happen. These also need to be on 9. Max gas pressure does not bother me. Okay. Just making sure, because obviously the oxygen needs to be a morning job, followed by the power, followed by the actual jobs around. And if we don't get those in the right order, everything just falls apart, you know? This is going to be up at a 9. Now, did I put both of these down as 9? I did. Good. That is what I wanted. Speed it up just a little bit. Who was the super stressed person? Derpy McDerpface. Unbelievable. Let's set him on going to chill out. Hopefully, by the end of the day, he would have dropped down enough for us to send someone else up there. Harold and Super Kitty absolutely nailing it there. I didn't want to go there. I wanted to check my jobs. We've got the power. We've got the power. Everyone's got the power. Everyone's able to make power pretty well, so that's pretty good. These guys making that. I forgot to check who my artist was. We have 2 artists. Harold's only got a creativity of 2, but he's not going to improve unless we let him practice. Are these guys not cutting all this lot down? I thought I did put it down as a high level job. I wonder why they're not doing it. There must be higher level priority stuff, jobs to be done around. Fertilizers are going out. That's cool. That's cool, guys. I really do want this to get removed, though. Thanks, Derpy McDerpface. That's a good shout. Okay, second generator's made. Let's put that up on a high priority, just so we make sure we get all the power done as quickly as possible. I'm not sure how quickly this stuff drains out now, but we're quite a high technological society now, so we need to make sure we've got all the power that we need for doing stuff like that. Why has none of this been cleared out? That's crazy. Also, why is this such, like, high oxygenation where everywhere else is really struggling? I'm not sure. I'm also not sure why this is being constantly pumped full of oxygen, but we seem to be running out. I mean, do the plants eat oxygen? Is that a thing? I didn't think it was a thing. Okay, cow really needs to move, so we're gonna get them moving. There we go. I would also actually like to prioritize these... flower vases. I was going to call them planter boxes, but that's what these are over there. I didn't want to get them all confused. These are kind of just for decorative boxes. Granite. Do we actually have the granite? Solids. What goes into solids? Nothing really to worry about. Raw mineral. Granite. We've got 20 kilos, so that should be exactly enough. These guys coming through and doing the business over here. It does appear to... I'm not even going to look. It does appear that they are coming along and doing the business. This is good. I'm just wishing they would cut all this stuff out. Guys, if you could, just come along and start digging stuff out. Look, we got some coal and we got some loads of copper to be dug up there, so it should all work out brilliantly for us. What are we sweeping that's got nowhere to go? Is it still dirt? Have we filled up this other one? No, I didn't set it to cultivatable soil. I was fairly sure I had set it to cultivatable soil. Oh well, now we know, and as I keep saying, knowing is half the battle. Okay, Harold laying down his first masterpiece here. Oh, that's what I'm hoping for anyway. Though he is getting a bit of practice in right now. He's going to produce on a creativity level of 2. So who knows what he's actually going to output. It could be one of those terrible stick drawings and we'll like rip it down almost immediately. Does it tell us how much decor is given out? So at the moment, 5.5 with a radius of 6. That's pretty good, a radius of 6. What is it? Ah, guys, nighttime, yeah? Nighttime. The real question is, are the batteries going to last all night? So we're about halfway through and we've still got well over 3/4 of the battery. So I think we're going to be okay. The thing that it does annoy me is these guys are still going to bed at night. What's the deal with that? I mean, I wonder what priority their bodily functions are placed in at. Like, what priority job overrides it? So Super Kitty needs to chill out. Where's Super Kitty's place? There we go. Let's just put you... Oh, Cal is already there, but whatever. Super Kitty needs it more. Harold is the other person. Up top by any chance? Harold, there we go. Let's put you in there. And then people just chill out during the course of the day. The power situation is good. Yeah, everything's holding well. We're just waiting for this science to get done, which has not been touched for a few days now. Oh, let's put it up at a high priority. I normally would like to have it on an 8 for reasons that I went into in quite some detail a little while ago, but I want to get that research done. I think I found out what's wrong with the algae. Look, there's nothing there. It's not a thing. How do we get rid of it? What do you reckon? Let's just cancel the sweep on it. Is that... There seems to be 2 piles of 0 algae there. That's very interesting. I wonder what we can do about scalding. Ooh, okay. So that's something we're going to have to... deal with as well. I'm not sure how exactly. Is this breaking? Yeah, repair is pending. Okay, let's turn down the priority on that so it can just... I don't know. It can turn over in the background. Why aren't people digging this? They say it's all unreachable. Can people not use this ladder? I was fairly sure they could. Okay, let's cancel these builds then, and we will go around and put some lower level ladders in and see if they help. Yeah, okay. So there. Maybe there, though I don't think they're actually that important. Prioritize these up to a 9 so we get the jobs done, hopefully. Finally, flower vase. Brilliant. Let's get a few of these in place. I wouldn't mind getting a few up here as well, actually. Let's have a look at our decor quick. It's kind of done a thing. It has definitely done a thing. So this battery down here has managed to start working up enough heat that it's overheating all the time. So what I'm going to do is destroy it. I'm also tempted to move this coal somewhere, but I think everything's going to be all right. I'm trying to figure out how to keep sort of an air conditioning unit going through here. It's not really going to be easy. What are you? Solid carbon dioxide. Wow. So it keeps coming in and out of existence. Is this going to complain about being too cold soon? Is that a thing? So I find it a little strange that we have something overheating and then less than 6 tiles away, we have things like condensing carbon dioxide out of the air. That's a crazy thing to be going on, to be happening here. Or at least I think it is. Do you guys think it is? Wow, I've just noticed this ladder is minus 147 degrees. I think there might be a little bit of a problem there. It is slowly raising in temperature again, but it's not dissipating its heat out to its environment, which is a little annoying, I suppose, but nothing we cannot deal with. It's awaiting water deliveries. I assume Harold is on the way there. It's taking us so long just to get this next bit of science done. I'm not sure what I've done wrong here, but definitely something is not working as intended. So I'm just going around laying down the tiles for this next extension. Oh, look, I went and made a small mistake up there. I'm putting it all at fairly low priority because I'm literally just planning at the moment. Do I want that gas permeable tile there? I kind of do, actually. That is sort of the place we want it. Well, finally, the research has been completed, but I'm going to continue going around doing this for a few seconds before we go. Well, no, actually, the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to get in it as a 9. Going to pop that there. I'm going to get my oxygen and we're going to get an air deodorizer in place. This also needs to go in as a 9. Anyone going to come and do it? Nads, you going to do it for me? Oh, great. Brilliant. Super Kitty and Harold also coming along. Hopefully they're doing the thing. No. Harold was just like, hey, I'm here to pick up this decomposed. Yeah, I was going to use a rude word there, but poo. I've come to pick up this decomposed poo. It seems to be working fine. As soon as someone just gets this air deodorizer, then suddenly everything should work out brilliantly for us. No one wants to do it. I'm fairly sure I've got it down as the highest priority job. That said, there are a lot of things down as the highest priority job right now. Speaking of, let's get our percolation on the go, because whilst I would like the electrolyzers to produce more oxygen, I'm more interested in getting the purifier for the water. And then we don't really need to start. We don't really need to think about like, things like septic tanks or anything silly like that then. Oh, finally, they've gone and made the air deodorizer. So let's turn that right up to full there. I kind of feel like I've shot myself in the foot by setting all these morning jobs up as they intentionally prioritize those jobs over the top of everything else. But it means that it really takes a long time for them to get round to the jobs that I would like to deal with afterwards. Like, for instance, getting this research done, collecting this algae, building the next set of dormitories, making sure the gas pump can turn over. There's a few things that I really wish they would put a little higher on their list, but yeah, I think everything's going to need working out for that. What temperature is this actually producing here? It's hard to tell, actually. Let's click on here and see what we've got. Heat production is 25 watts. It doesn't really tell me much, though. We've got stuff being kept at 34 degrees in there. Do we have just how powerful we are? Oh, sorry, how hot we are. I can't actually see one anywhere. There we go. Temperature, 35 degrees. Yeah, we could definitely do with a better way of splitting all this up here. But we will consider that as we go on. So this air deodorizer seems to have already done all the work it can do. Looking around, there is no polluted oxygen in here anymore. It's just carbon dioxide and actual oxygen at the top there. In really low concentrations, though. So anyone going to the toilet is going to have a bad time, I feel. I do wonder what flows in and out, though. Just generally what's going on here. Like, we've got all this carbon dioxide here. Could we do something with the algae terrariums to make that a thing? Could we even put a gas pump in and start bringing it in to make it a little bit better like that? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. One thing I am sure of, though, is that I'm going to go around during tonight and build all this lot in place. And then tomorrow we can start knocking walls through and making sure everything gets built. So let's have a look in here. We want the furniture. You guys have watched me do this a couple of times now. I'll bring you back in a sec. Okay, I think I'm going to start with this bottom one. Let's knock a hole through there. Do I want to just knock out the entire wall? Is that something that I want to do? Turn the... Oh, stop. There were things running up there, and I think it was power cables. That's definitely a problem that we're going to have here. Let's move these Like so? Yes, yes, maybe something like that. I'm not sure, but we'll let that go and see what they do. that was an interesting way round you took there, Super Kitty. That's definitely a thing to be proud of. I know what's going wrong here. I would like these guys to prioritise this particular bottom bedroom here so that we can get this built, get a new set of duplicates in. I think we're going to be all right on the food front. The oxygen, though, I'm not so sure about. Are people still delivering algae from somewhere? I'm not even sure where they're picking it up from anymore. They just seem to be materialising algae out of nowhere. Oh, look at this. What's going on with this? Looks like there might be a little bit of an issue there, but it's nothing that we can't overcome, I'm sure. Fertilizer is getting shared around. If we could just get back on with this job. I understand that the power is super important, but you appear to have actually filled up those batteries full. Any moment, though? 40 kilojoules, right? There we go. And now they all jump off and go do some different things. Does that actually connect to... No. Okay, so let's deconstruct that one and then we'll run the power through again. Like that? Does that make it all good? I hope so. Also, let's bump up the priority again because that's something that needs to happen every time that you redo stuff. This cow guy just went and teleported through a wall. Did you guys see that? I'm fairly sure we just witnessed that happen. This is all working out well. What's going on with the oxygen? We are having a bit of carbon dioxide seep, but I'm actually all right with that because the more carbon dioxide that seeps in, the more our algae terrariums are going to process. Why is this still not outputting? Why are you not outputting? Let's have a look. Is it F5? Oh, I can't remember which number. There we go. Aha! I have discovered another issue. I knew there was a bit of a problem here. Gas pipe on the 9, of course. Can we... No, we can't put it in anything fancier than sandstone. That's fine. We can live with that. We can definitely live with that. These guys clearing out both toilets. This could mean we have a little bit of an issue at some point. There's nothing quite like all the toilets being in use to totally go and destroy. There we go. Look, I knew there'd be. Oh, look at. Oh, this little bit of sand here saved our water supply. Look at that. Do we mop? I'm going to mop. Mopping is definitely a thing that needs to happen here, just like that. Now, both toilets should be fine. So we need to make ourselves more toilets. I think that's order of the day. We'll make some nice toilets over this side, I think. Oh, are these guys cleaning everything up? Yep. Okay. This millwood still isn't being dug up yet. That's an interesting state of affairs to be in. These guys still going around and tidying everything up. We've got a cot, so let's have a look at our duplicates. Who wants to join the team today? Abe, a level 7 digger. You seem best. Interior decorator with flatulence, not so interested. Someone who runs around fast, cool, but bottomless stomach, not so interested in that either. So let's get Abe. Abe really wants to be part of our colony. We've renamed Abe a couple of times now. I mean, we might keep him. We might keep him. Now, are we going to be able to get like these top spots here? Maybe with this dirt as our aid. Yeah, that's how these things work. You just kind of leave sloppiness lying around and it helps you later on. And just as I thought I wasn't going to make any progress at all in this episode, we've managed to get ourselves a whole new bedroom set up. We are tidying up all the oxygen that comes out of here. We are nearly set to be able to start thinking about having a proper toilet system. I just want to get the purifier in before we actually do that. So the science is ticking over well, and the power doth flow. The oxygen is kind of doing okay. We're not being complained about anymore that we're not getting any oxygen. How are things going on in here? You know what? It'd be a good idea if I actually set all this lot to dig as well. I'm going to dig these top two first, if I can. Can we? Someone's scolding. I think it's over here. Yeah. How do we stop this burning so much? How do we make this a thing? There's got to be a way, right? Having one of the hydro fans close by, perhaps having a gas out. But you know what? I'm going to go as far as going plumbing, gas valve. We're going to output here, and we're going to grab this all the way across here. Now, we're going to have a little bit of a problem here. I think what I'm going to do is steal from this room, because it's a smaller one, right? So that should mean that it can lose a little bit of gas. It's going to lose about half the gas. One thing I've noticed is every time the gas gets to a junction here, it will make a 50-50 decision. So hopefully that will help. I hope that will help. I'm not so keen on having all these exposed pipes around. Oh, and nighttime comes. Ugh. When we've managed to finish this, I think we'll call it there, guys. Jupy McJupeface having a bad time, and I'm fairly sure it's because we got all this stuff on the floor here. When I say having a bad time, he's the guy with the stress. So let's try and get rid of all of that. Abe, yeah, you're living in a cave, mate. I was kind of expecting you to come down this way, but that's okay. You sleep where you feel most comfortable. That's how this is going to work here. I'm also going to grab myself a little bit of high-level power and click this into place here. That should make everything a-okay. The sweep is happening well. Hopefully people just take the stuff from here and pop it over that way. Though I know when people take stuff from a pile that's been marked to sweep, it stops being marked as swept. So that's a weird thing. Or for being swept, sorry. So that's something to bear in mind. I really wanted to get this bit of algae dug up. It doesn't look like it's going to work for me there, does it? We'll figure something out. We'll figure something out. Once all this place has been built and we can see the major layout, we'll start thinking about how we're going to have everything sort of interacting with each other and how to tidy everything up. That was the next thing. Not loving how much polluted oxygen is up there. How come we're so full of polluted oxygen? I'm not entirely certain. Is it all just kind of floating up? Yeah, it's all kind of floating up. So maybe if we put another one of these cleaning systems here, put one of these gas permeable tiles down with an air deodorizer. I'm not sure if that's actually where it flows, but we'll go with it. We will go with it. Let's keep running power as running the jobs as fast as we can go by. Power. These guys are just always stuck on here now, so maybe we could drop this down to an 8. The reason I'm dropping down to an 8 is it means that it will use everything that requires power until it runs out of power, and then it will do these, right? Is that a good way of setting it up? I'm not entirely certain, but it's the way I'm going to go with it. Definitely the way I'm going to go with it. As this kind of 50% slider doesn't actually seem to do what I want it to. Okay, we've got oxygen flowing in both directions now. This one gets the majority of it if we look. Well, each one goes left and right here. And then when we get up here, they also then split left and right. So this gets about a quarter of the oxygen. This gets a quarter of the oxygen. And the sleeping quarters get half of it. Which makes sense, because this is where like our dupes spend a lot of time. This is also where our dupes spend a lot of time. But this should kind of cycle around all the gases. That's my hope anyway, apart from it's not outputting at the moment. Oh, it does, just really slowly. Of course it's really slowly. This is kind of expected. Now, it is outputting gas. I don't know. What can we see what temperature the gases are coming in at? There we go. Let's have a look here. Gas permeable tile. Gas pipe. Contents empty. No, what about this one? Contents oxygen at 28.7. That's kind of better than what this is outputting at. So, yeah, we'll hope that it takes the temperature down, shall we? We're getting scolding. So obviously the way we really should be doing this is just having the supercomputer on its own little panel and then have a couple of hydro fans either side for when they're getting used. I mean, supercomputers are well known for producing a lot of heat. So it's not so shocking that this is the way it's working here. I've just noticed that if I do this, and of course also put up their priorities, I should be able to get people up top here and like doing these jobs, and that would be pretty cool. Are people still delivering stuff here? Is it just destroying itself? What are we using to repair? Let's have a look. Is Cal coming along for the repair? Let's slow you down some. Does it tell me what he's carrying? Wow, there we go. It kind of flashed past too quick anyway. Let's get these ladders built before I do anything else. Anyone? No? Off to take care of colony stuff. I suppose that's cool. Nads is going on the way up for the algae. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. I'm quite happy with that. Hopefully, Jupin McJupeface will come along now and finish all the jobs. People finishing all the jobs? People are finishing all the jobs. This is good. Okay, I'm going to get the base tile out on a 9. Pop that there like that. I would like the dig to take priority, guys. I suppose we could do a lot of mucking around to make sure it does take priority. I'm just going to let them do it, though. Just going to let them do it. In fact, like this, they will dig through and make sure the roof gets put in place. Let's do it this way. There we go. Like so. That's going to be a beautiful thing, I think. It's going to be a beautiful thing. In fact, all of them are here. Wow, everyone? Oh, we got one person, Abe, down here, trying to keep things clean. Cool. Cool is the word I was looking for there. Okay, now that they've put all this bit in place, I'm going to start digging out stuff underneath their feet. Things like this. Get my building deconstruction on. Ah, and it's nighttime. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I have literally run out of time to carry on doing any of this. The episode's going to be super long as it is. We'll say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, though. I will see you next time where we're actually going to implement these sanitation sciences. I do apologise that it took so long. I kind of feel like we were just waiting for the science during most of that. But we need to figure out how to cool down our supercomputer there. Hopefully, this is going to help that. At the same time, it's producing very hot oxygen. I don't know. We'll have to put one of those thermal regulators in. But that, of course, means we need to get... Oh, we have got it. Oh, ignore me. I was about to say we need to get another bit of tech, but we have got the tech, so we'll start working on that next time. Bye!